Hello friends, hole number 6, this one I am uploading for you guys. This one is a sniper approach, a little different one from the previous which I have uploaded. So here I am playing 5 top spin max right spin plus 3 yard mark reference. This blue ring, 1/3 into the rough on the right. This is max numbers without any elevation. No curl, nothing, just hit a perfect shot.
Perfect shot.
You see, no elevation, no uphill, no downhill, simple max numbers. And note down the yardage which you reach is 362. This one is, I'm gonna tell you the slider. So 9.1 is this. So here we gonna play max right spin, one backspin. Max backspin, one right spin. The wind is very high, 9.1. So I will be aiming this ball guide on the right side, right edge of the pin. You see, right edge of the pin. Yellow ring touching the rough and fairway. Touching the fairway instead, in the rough, touching the fairway. 6.2, 6.3. I'm playing 15% under adjustment.
Perfect
minimum
shot.
Plus 0.1 ring. Minimum plus 0.1 ring. Nice and smooth. So I'll be mentioning slider percentages in the description. You can check it out. What are the slider percentage for different range? 362 was minimum minus 15% and 0.1 ring extra. That's it. Thanks for watching. Do go through the description in this video for slider adjustment.